Papa. What's happening, guys? Random intro time. For the time I went fishing with my man Jake, I forgot to record an intro. Started to edit the video, realized quickly that I had no intro. I'm in DC, we're on a little family vacation slash honeymoon slash sweet 16, even though she's like 25.
15, sweet 15, sweet, technically.
Sorry, sweet 15, even though she's
18.
So that's where we are. I don't know if any of you noticed, that's where some of the B-roll that you just saw is from. By myself, shout outs to Memo, over there holding it down in Oregon, PDX fishing. Here we go, cue to the GoPro. Me and Jake, go ahead, it's this way. Thank you. Cue GoPro, everybody. I'm gonna just go with the classic green pumpkin. Green pumpkin, purple flakes. When you can't see the fly, how can you tell you got a bite? You see your...
The fly line, or you feel it?
Oh, you got caca.
No.
Oh, dude.
You
have one. Dude, let me get a good look at that right there. Jake's PB. Oh my God.
Ambitious. I like it.
What duck are you talking about? Oh shit. Oh dude, he's stuck. Oh, he's stuck on some line, bro.
It's okay, girl. You're okay. Stop.
Careful. I f***ing lost visual of her. Dude, I lost visual in the front of the boat.
I'm gonna, she's under us. They can hold her breath for a while. Not that long.
I'm gonna right down. Oh, she's right there still. It's around her neck? Dude, you need some scissors?
Yeah, I do.
Here, right here, to your right, to your left. I don't want her to get stuck in this ankle. Pass me the scissors. I'm gonna snap my line really quick. Hang on, wait. If I grab it from over here. Okay. Okay, I got her.
Just throw her back in the water.
Oh! Dude.
Fly for a while, but.
But she's free.
She's gonna be. Her heart was. People, dude. Don't leave your lines in the water. If you're gonna break, try to break
with the lead
to the hook as you can. Don't snap off your whole leader at the rod tip, goddammit.
Gotta get my mind back into bass mode. Well, not really back into bass mode, probably into bass mode for the first time because. Oh. There we go, fish on. Got him. There we go, guys.
I knew they were doing that. Nice.
There we go. Little baby bass. Oh, yeah. Oh, sorry about that, buddy. I hooked him in the side. There he goes. He was good. Yes. There we go. That's a good one. That's a better one.
Oh, yeah.
That's a better one. There we go, guys. Get that baby right there. Yeah. Guys, here we go. Getting better. Thank you.
Oh, I f***ing broke off. I'll fall for that. Got him. Oh, no. Dude, he spat it out right here. Dude, I think my hook might be too small. There we go. GoPro died, but here goes Jake. Senko status. There we go.
There's a hole right there.
With the release. Dude, air fist. Boom. Boom. Me and Jake, well, mostly Jake, we just got the boat up. Today, dude, today was kind of weird. We were trying to figure them out. We were over here in the shallow, and I'm talking really shallow. It's maybe about what would you say? Foot and a half, 2 foot, maybe 3 feet deep in places. And we would move over here to try to figure them out on the other side because it wasn't happening on the shallow side. And we couldn't figure them out over there either. We got a few, we hooked into a few. I think I maxed out around 3, and that's me being generous. I can't say we didn't give it 110% an effort. PDX Fishing, out here with my man Jake, trying to do big things. Thanks for watching. If you stayed this long, make sure you give it a like, make sure you give it a subscribe, make sure you put a comment, let us know what you think. See you guys next time. Can you put your hands on the wheel, sir?
Sir.
I'm giving Uber a terrible review.